Forget charismatic megafauna. Let's delve into the microcosm of heroes, the often misunderstood world of flies. Those buzzing enigmas play a far grander role in our planet's narrative than merely gracing our picnics with their presence. These seemingly pesky insects play a vital role in the health and balance of our ecosystems. They are quite literally the garbage disposals of the natural world. They love a feasting on decaying organic matter, from fallen fruit to animal carcasses. This vital decomposition process releases nutrients back into the soil, fertilizing the very plants that sustain us all. But flies are more than just decomposers. Many species, like hoverflies and beeflies, act as crucial pollinators, flitting from flower to flower, transferring pollen, and enabling plants to reproduce. So, next time you bite into a crisp apple or inhale the fragrance of a rose, remember the tiny fly that may have helped it bloom. Flies are also vital players in the intricate web of predator-prey relationships. They love a prey on a variety of insects, including many agricultural pests, helping to keep their populations in check. And adult flies, in turn, become vital food sources for birds, frogs, spiders, and countless other insectivores. This delicate balance ensures the sustainability of entire ecosystems. Finally, flies can be loud indicators of environmental health. The presence or abundance of certain species can signal potential problems. A surge in dung flies might suggest overgrazing or poor sanitation, while a decline in pollinating flies could be a warning sign of pesticide overuse. By studying fly populations, we gain valuable insights into the health of our ecosystems and can take proactive steps to protect them. So, the next time you encounter a fly, remember, it is not just an annoyance, it is a vital cog in the machinery of life. A tireless worker contributing to the health and beauty of our planet. Let us appreciate these often overlooked heroes.